Okay, so I'm gonna try and show you the easy way to paint plein air in studio or outdoor. The water, brown.
It'll go quick.
Okay. Big tree. Okay, so plein air in the studio, quick blocking, a little bit of color to indicate the grass and the field. Dark and light where the shadow is in the trees. And we could put some blue in the sky or leave it, doesn't matter. Plein air, just quick sketching. It's a small photo. One or two colors, blue, green, brown, or black, but no more.